Nick Pope is out of next week's Carabao Cup final after his crazy red card against Liverpool. The Newcastle goalkeeper came flying out of his area to race Mo Salah to a long ball by Alisson. But as he leapt forward to try and head it away, he completely misjudged the ball and grabbed it with his arm before booting it away. Anthony Taylor had no choice but to show the red card. And that means he will be slapped with a one-match domestic ban, ruling him out of the Wembley showdown with Manchester United.